Let's try this again.
The entrance to an elevator that will take you to Victor's last known location is at the top of this. I can see from the security feed that it's not going to be easy for you.
I'll be the judge of that.
Retracted the access bridge behind you. I'll get it back for you.
Don't bother. The only way to go is forward.
You can avoid enemy fire by crouching. Left trigger. Right crouch. Okay, let's try it.
Mondo! And I thought I hid myself pretty well. Color me impressed. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Okay. Sounds good.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
That doesn't look good at all. I'm just saying. I think I'm dead.
Ah!
that could hurt. Got him.
Looks like you have some time on your hands.
I'm not exactly twiddling my thumbs here. Aren't we supposed to be working?
Oh, you're right.
Even so, this is a pretty tall building.
Nothing to be concerned about. It's not nearly as high as our contract fee.
Feel like I'm heading to the moon.
By the way, do you know what it's called when the moon blocks out the sun?
An eclipse?
Correct.
Why'd you bring that up?
I just thought of it because there was a special report on the news. Did you know that the moment the moon blocks the sun, it's called a diamond ring?
Well, aren't you the romantic one?
Romantic? I'm simply talking about tangible assets.
Is there some point you're trying to make?
Only that I'm a material girl.
What a surprise.
There,
sure is a tall building.
Wow.
And so, I will mass-produce these sounds of malice and transmit them throughout the world from this very tower, which will serve as an amplifier.
Sorry, I think I missed a few key points there. So, could you start over with this grand plan of yours?
Evil is going to spread, and this world will be purified.
Yeah, that's great and all. But I've come to take back her ears.
Come to take back? How vulgar.
You think I'm vulgar? Take a look in the mirror, pal. Strange. The man in the photo actually isn't bad looking.
You don't understand anything, do you? I no longer need a body of flesh. As long as I have Miss Jubilee's ears.
Those ears belong to someone else. Your logic makes no sense.
But it is a force that can be used for good. It can purify the world.
Whatever. I've got work to do. So let's get this over with. I'm here to execute you.
Our opinions are very different on this, aren't they?
Debating the matter won't get us anywhere. May I suggest we settle this the hard way?
Agreed.
I shall reveal to you my true form.
You should not
Like I said, we're done talking.
Alright, so I am on episode 6. Pretty sure this is the boss battle. So in the next video, I will be trying to kill this base cannon, I'm gonna call it. So I'm gonna end this one here, and I will be back. Thanks for watching, guys.